make an egg roll?
I don't know. How do you make an egg roll?
You push it.
Good one, Mr. Coconuts, but your delivery was a little wooden.
Is that my shirt?
Take it off.
I can't. There are boys here.
Ah, coconuts.
See, Link, the key to parkour is momentum. Never stop moving.
Dorja.
I'm okay. Just gonna lie here a sec on the nice, soft floor.
Welcome to a typical Saturday morning in the Loud House. Sure, it's crazy, but that's the way we like it. All 11 of us.
11 is way too many. I can't take it anymore.
But we can't get rid of them. I'm too attached.
I know you are, honey, but they're just so obnoxious and loud.
Are they talking about us?
Why can't your nose be welded?
Stop! You're stretching my shirt!
I'm sorry, but my mind is made up. I want all of them out of the house and on the curb in time for trash pickup tomorrow.
Trash pickup?
But I love my tie collection! Cool neckwear is my thing!
Honey, they're an embarrassment.
Not this one. It's like a dance party around your neck.
That is literally the dumbest thing you have ever said.
Yeah, why would they want to get rid of us?
Whatever, Mr. Paranoid. This is a waste of valuable texting time.
Lori, wait! I'm serious! Come listen for yourself.
But I thought you loved them.
Frankly, dear, I didn't like the first one. And the next thing I know, we've got 11.
It's true! Mom and Dad are getting rid of us!
I'm gonna go down there and give them a piece of my mind!
Guys, shh! Quiet down!
I'm gonna lose my princess bed! Don't you tell me to quiet down!
This is what got us in trouble in the first place. The yelling and the fighting and the loudness.
Lincoln's right. We have to be quiet and perfectly well-behaved.